It's not Phil Babb's lucky day.
Ouch!
Ouch.